You know what would go good with these sandwiches?
Funny internet videos.
Dude, check this out.
No, wait, I know a really good one.
No, man, you're just gonna pull up that ostrich thing with the balls again.
No, I'm not.
You're typing it in. I see it.
Dude, don't look. You're gonna ruin it.
Fine. It better not be that ostrich thing with the balls.
What the dog doing?
Ready yet?
It's loading. Okay.
Man, it's ostrich thing with the balls.
Attention, everyone. It's 9:02.
Fogging. Fogging.
First, I'd like to welcome aboard our newest member of the Humberfloob family, Jim McFlinnigan.
Mr. Humberfloob, I wanted to
thank you. Nah, bro, get that shit out of here.
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out! Get out! Get out!
Birds. I mean, there's just so much to it. I mean, it's more than just... It's me!
Michael Wood.
Oh, I got it!
Got what?
The ball! I got the ball! I got it!
Security system takes control of Squidward's house and begins attacking the city, leaving the mayor to give Squidward community service for the damage caused, even though Squidward and Patrick were in his house the whole fucking time and were responsible for everything. Yeah! Fuck this episode!
Mr. Kimura, why did you decide to become a high school teacher?
Cause I like high school girls, that's why!
Ugh. Yagami.
He's a fucking rocket science. Jerry, you shouldn't be dating a 17-year-old girl when you're 38.
Whoa, wait a minute, Superman.
What is it, Jerry?
17, 38?
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello?